Okay, so the four directors nominated tonight made films that are inspiring, exhilarating, and provocative. They demonstrated that great stories can be told even with low budgets and than their Hollywood counterparts. Here are the nominees for Best Director.
How long have you and your friends been doing this?
It's not until the end that people truly see the errors of their ways.
Big boy, let it out. Set yourself free.
Was it toilet paper?
Was it condoms?
No. Worse.
Hemorrhoid ointment.
Worse than that.
Dude, what could be worse than hemorrhoid ointment?
It was tampons.
Ça va ressembler à la vie maintenant.
La même.
Where should I begin with directing? I first started directing when I was 17, and I did not have film in my sights until I did realize that I did have a passion for it. And that passion has led me here with the Sociopaths Guild and our upcoming film, No Mr. Mayor. The Sociopaths Guild has taken 2.5 years with good reason. It is a feature film that's 1 hour and 41 minutes long. And part of the reason for that is that many people don't realize that feature films do take much harder work to accomplish rather than short films. We have an abundance of short films, yes. And frankly, we have a lack of feature films in Canada today. But directors have this capacity to get things done. And that is why I admire all the other nominees. Directing takes a lot of patience, and it takes a lot of know-how on how to deal with other people on set. You have the divas, the divos, the troublemakers, the quiet ones, the artsy ones, the emos, and so on and so forth. And it's a skill that a director must have of leadership to be able to actually rally these people to get the shots that they need. At the end of the day, directors often actually are producers, and they are not the only ones who are responsible for the creation of the entire project. They do have creative control, but I share this with the rest of the cast and crew of TSG. Thank you.